basketball fans to the first round of March Madness. We're here at the American Airlines Center, Dallas, Texas. We've got a great matchup for you today. Bradley Braves face off against the Philadelphia Wildcats. Hello there. Along with Bill Raftery, I'm Vern Lundgren. Tracy Wilson is with us as well. The Villanova head coach will have his squad ready today, I'm sure. What do you think, Bill?
The Villanova coach believes good defense is the backbone of a winning team, Vern. That's always been his philosophy. His game plan begins with strong defense, and everything else comes second.
The Bradley head coach leads his team into the fray today. What's your take, Bill?
The Bradley coach is so good at making his players understand exactly what they need to work on to become successful. All coaches know the game of basketball, but he...
Villanova throws the kickoff and we'll get this one started. Owen passes it to the left side. Tries to back down.
Nice job, he gets the job done almost every time, Bernie. He took a half out of it.
Oh, read that pass and kicked it off. Passes it down low. About 14
feet. Oh, my God, he's down here. Get out
of there. Kane inbounds the ball, and the second half is underway. The bomb from Pat Cole. This is Pat Cole. Anticipated the pass.
I had to turn the automatic fouls off. Those things are annoying because they can make the game even longer. I hate those auto fouls.
Dumps it off. Swift dishes it inside. Only a few seconds left in the shot clock. Kane dumps it inside. Passes far side.
They can deal with it. Free Willy! Villanova advances.
There's the buzzer. Villanova defeats the Braves 4-0. It was an interesting contest. Now let's go back to Greg Gumbel with today's version of the Pontiac